come up to meet you, tell you I'm sorry.
You look adorable.
There's that word again.
And for the first time in a long time, tell you I could imagine a future where I was happy. Tell you
I'll get the fuck out!
I should have stayed with Hannah. I killed Hannah Baker.
Why didn't you say this to me when I was alive? Come
back. Stop! Me.
Oh, when I rush to the stars, running in circles, chasing tails, coming back as we are.
But would you like to know what happened after Hannah left your office that day? She got into the tub, still with her clothes on, slit her wrists, and bled to death. Not going. Not now. Not ever.
Playing? Helmet?
Hey, Helmet. Good morning, Helmet.
Your name does not belong on this list, because you aren't every other guy. You're different.
He knew I shouldn't have left, and then Bryce raped Jessica, and Hannah saw, and then Sherry knocked down the stop sign, and then Jeff died, and
don't kill yourself posters up on the wall. They weren't up before. They put them up because she killed herself. And why did she do it? Because the kids here treated her like shit.
It all started with me!
I cost her her life because I was afraid to love her. You can't love someone back to life.